This next one's about our wonderful leaders in Iraq. It's called Scum.
Weapons of